The Kenmore Bunker was built in 1969 during the Cold War. Its purpose was to keep government records safe in the event of a nuclear war. The main tunnel goes more than 55 meters deep into the mountain. Another side tunnel goes 40 meters deep, branching off the main tunnel. Small rooms are built off the tunnels for storage. The limestone rocks were not ideal. They began dripping water into the bunker. The project was ended soon after, or was it?